Splendid morning all to you. My name is Soberekombo Kurie Alele, and I play the recorder, self-taught, no teacher. I started my musical career as a singer, and then I tried to learn the musical instruments, and it wasn't possible in my time. It was difficult to learn any musical instruments because I noticed that during that time, all the instrumentalists were like having the same kind of lifestyle. You need them to teach you, they don't want to teach you. You want to pay for learning, they don't want to teach you. But I picked up one of the instruments. The first instrument I was able to teach myself was the recorder. So I actually taught myself how to play all the instruments I play. But I'm going to go through the first one, which is the recorder. Now, the recorder instrument is this one I have in my hand. People call it flute, but I understood that it was called the recorder. Now, we have different types of recorder, and if you can play one, you can play all. Now, this recorder is called the soprano recorder. I have another one in my hand, which is the alto recorder. Okay, so I started playing the recorder instrument, which is the soprano recorder. I played and grew to learn how to play with the staff rotation. But I started with tonic sofa first. So I played for the Royal May Choir. That's the first, my first experience. And then I played, and when I left the Royal May Choir, I also played myself and my friends, Hector, and then Munachiso. Munachiso is late now. We came together and decided to be an ensemble, so form an orchestra ourselves and started playing. So I played in Christ Church, Port Harcourt, playing the recorder with the Messiah. It wasn't an easy task. So that was the first time playing in an orchestra, and I got paid. So let me play something for you. During this time, there's a guy that I'll say is kind of a role model, Friday Agbani. He uses a wheelchair and he plays the recorder exceptionally very well. I think that time and up till now, Friday has always played the recorder, but he is a clarinetist. I'm very versed in the wind instruments. He plays the trumpet, the saxophone, and so on and so forth. So Friday is a person that I looked up to that time. He was like a role model and played so well. And if you hear Friday play, you want to be like him. Everybody loves Friday playing. We played together at different occasions, and then it was nice, good experience. So I played the recorder and I became so good. That was it. Now, I'm sure that we all like to hear the sound of the auto recorder. Like I said, we have different types of recorder. We have a descant recorder, which is smaller than the soprano recorder I had in my hand. And then the soprano recorder, the auto recorder, which is this one. We have the tenor recorder, slightly bigger than this one. And then we have the baritone recorder, five types of recorders. Now, I'll play something on the recorder now, on the auto recorder. I believe we all like to hear the sound of the auto recorder. Now, everybody that plays the recorder or learns how to play the recorder, maybe saxophone, flute, and clarinet, most of us, or almost everybody, go through this process and this song, which is Mary Has a Little Lamb. So learning the first three notes on the recorder, B, A, and G. And the moment you know these three notes, you want to play Mary Has a Little Lamb. It's just like a tradition. So let me play that for us to hear. I started playing the recorder in 2019, and then by 2021, 2022, I was very good on the recorder, exceptional. I played it in weddings, bands, orchestras, choirs, so many groups, too numerous to mention. So this was the exact color of recorder I used in learning, and then this is the first instrument I played. And I played for so many other groups, and I graduated to another instrument. So I'm going to move to the next instrument, and we'll continue from there.